One of the world's rarest turtles is beginning to show signs of recovery after washing up on the Welsh coast, 4,000 miles away from its usual home of the Gulf of Mexico.
So this is Tally, the Kemp's Ridley sea turtle, who was found on a beach in Flintshire on Sunday, has been nursed back to health by staff at Anglesey Sea Zoo. Everything going well, we're told.